meron kami tinatawag na Uni-Level. This is a commission we pay you in terms of product reorder. Sabihin nyo, reorder.
Reorder.
Kasi nang big reorder, itong grupo nagko-consume ng produkto pa isa-isa. Kaya siya tinawag na level because it's based upon the level. Si A and B, ang tawag sa kanila, first level. Clear?
Yes.
C, D, E, F, ano tawag?
Second.
Second. Galing nyo po. Yung susunod dyan?
Third.
Grabe. And so forth and so on. Pag yung first level nyo, bumibili, gumagamit ng product, you get 10% of the product sales value. Product sales value is a value we assign to each product. So meron kang 10% sa product sales value. Mula second level, hanggang 10th level. Remember guys, this will become thousands of people. Mula second level hanggang 10th level, meron kang 5% of the product sales value. So meaning, depende sa level, may 10, 9? 5. So dito kumikita ka ng 10%, 10%, 5%, 5%. Imagine your group. Thousands of them. Bibili ng produkto. Anong bibiling kape?
Event.
In global coffee. Pag yan, taga-in global ang binili, coffee ko, kakaiba mga yan. So, can you imagine pag uminom sila ng kape? May kita ka, wala? So pwede ka mag-coffee tuwing umaga. Yung buong grupo mo, nagkakape, humihigop sila. Humihigop ka rin. Mag-imagine ka, 5%, 5%, 5%. Magsisipin yun pa. Magpe-feminine wash pa. Mag-masculine wash pa. Mag-vitamins pa. Gumagamit pa lang ng produkto to, kumikita ka na. Iba parang may grocery, pero wala kang tindahan. Ang maganda, Uni-Level pa lang yun. Hindi pa kasama. Yung 1-5, 1-5, 1-5, 1-5, 1-5. Tawag doon, product, your...